What is up, guys? Eller Hoosier coming to you with what is going to be a GTA 5 patrol with Yonicus. I want to apologize for, one, not uploading in a while, but also my headphones broke. So there's a faint buzz, and then I also heard like an echo. I'm trying to get some money to buy a new pair of headphones. If not, I don't know how long I'll have this speaker without headphones. So, again, I'm sorry for the inconvenience, if that's what you would call it, I guess. I'm not sure. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the video, so here you go. Suppose I should go at that green light. You know what I
think? Oh, thank God, did not die. Fuck yeah. I have reason to get pulled over if I need to. Make sure your map's off.
Yeah, I just did that.
Yeah, I gotta turn mine on just so I'm able to see where you are.
Quiet out. Oh, shit.
Oh shit, I think I think there's a cop behind me. Ah, fuck. Jimmy, I'm not gonna be able to get you this shipment. I know you wanted your new game, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it to you now.
What the fuck is that car?
What in the actual fuck? Fucking car just cut off that truck. I'm being pulled over. Alright, Jimmy, I'll be at home when I can.
Victor 5, show me out with a SUV type vehicle. No headlights.
10-4.
Hello, sir.
What's up?
Not much. Do you know why I pulled you over today?
Nope.
Well, it appears that you're driving without your headlights on.
Oh, I'm sorry. There. They're on.
All right, can I get your name, registration, and insurance, please? Thank you. Victor 5, dispatch, can I get a plate check on San Andreas plate? Plate's going to be 83 Yankton N Boyd Oscar 71.
10-4 checking.
Sir, what did you say your name was?
What's my name? Don't show my ID?
I'm just making sure that you are able to clarify what your name is.
Alright, you ready to hear my name? Because it's not how it's spelled on there, it's pronounced a different way.
That is?
Alright. It goes Juan Motherfucker Shwigley.
That is why I clarify. Victor 5 Dispatch, can I also get a name check on a Juan something another?
10-4, standby. Oh, shit, wrong button.
Sir, please turn the vehicle off. Sir? Thank you.
Dispatch, stop, sergeant, traffic stop.
Go ahead.
License plate comes back clean. Suspect comes back with only one minor traffic violation out of San Andreas.
Can I ask what that is?
Just speeding.
Definitely. Alright, sir, so you come back good. Just have one prior speeding ticket. It's all taken care of, so I'm just going to let you off with a warning. Just make sure you turn your headlights on when you get in your car, so.
Well, you just let me turn my car off, so maybe I would have forgotten when you said, oh, you're free to go.
Well, I would have made sure that you turned them on, so don't need to worry about that, but otherwise, have a good day. Stay safe. Victor 5 dispatch, show me 10-4 off that.
Maybe I have different disguises, I don't know. Let me see. Dispatching of all the units out of San Andreas and Pulido. We have a person in distress. They were mugged of their clothes on the run towards the run. They are running towards the run right now, but suspects in a row don't know if anything's under.
10-4, Victor 5 responding, code 3. Victor 5 dispatch, show me trying to catch up to a vehicle. High rates of speed, smashing through the fences. Possibly that suspect that called in. Smashing into everything. I think we got pursuit. He just 1050. Sir, out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle. Going for tires. Ah, hooch. Southbound, I believe, or westbound towards police station. Inner road. Oh my god.
Whoa! Oh, that was a perfect save. I just about wiped out all the cop cars right in front.
God eyes. Sir, out of the vehicle. Got some tires.
10-4. Dispatching available units. We have a truck abandoned, Procopio and then Polito Boulevard. First house man running in a purple robe towards the fire station right now.
10-4 responding, code 3. Got eyes. Sir, stop running. Could I ask what vehicle you were driving today, sir?
I'm in a fucking road. What do you think I'm driving? Nothing.
Were you in a vehicle a few minutes ago, maybe?
I don't know. You tell me.
Well, we have reports of a abandoned vehicle out here. And I was just in pursuit.
Oh, busted up my truck I was driving like 3 minutes ago.
What kind of truck?
Well, I was chased by the cops.
Sir, please put your hands up.
Why don't you go on and put your taser down? I'm not posing a threat.
Please put your hands up. I don't know that you have no weapons on you. For my safety, put your hands up.
Fuck you. You're the reason that we had bacon.
Sir, please put your hands up. I will tase you if you don't put your hands up.
Hail Hitler!
Please put your hands up in the air. Sir? Sir, put your hands up.
Okay, alright, I'll make it easier for you.
Sir,
fuck yeah, humping the hell out of your car.
Sir, put your hands up.
I'm humping your car, what you gonna do?
I'm going to tase you if you don't put your hands up.
Oh, let me see what this feels like if I stick it in your tailpipe.
Sir, put your hands in the air right now. Oh my goodness. Sir, put your hands behind your back. And cuffed. One in custody. Saw you whip out that gun. While you were in custody.
Yeah, as soon as you cuffed me, the gun popped out. Dispatch to Victor 5, have you ever done your patrol over by Clock and Bell Factory?
10-4, I have.
Might go ahead and running through there one more time for the night, or they don't know if anything could be going on in there.
10-4. Victor 5 dispatch, I have a stolen police car here. Sir, out of the car.
What are you doing on my property? What are you doing on private property?
Clucking Bell Farms.
Clucking Bell Farms, this is private property.
And they asked me to check it out.
Did they ask you to do a run through here?
They did.
Alright, well, I'm also doing run throughs here. I'm one of the Clucking Bell staff.
Why do you have an unmarked police cruiser?
Because we have people come in here lately, and we've been issued these chargers.
Alrighty. Can I get a ID?
An ID? Well, can I get you to put your weapon down?
You can.
Alright. I'm going to turn my lights off. Don't want to cause a commotion here. Alright.
Boop.
Alright. Here's my information.
Thank you. What's your name?
You're welcome. My name is Blake Shelton.
Alrighty. Be right back with you. Victor 5 Dispatch.
Oh, my light's brighter than yours.
Can I get a name check on a Blake Shelton?
Tam 4. Searching.
And is he with... And check if he's with Servo Secure. Wearing a jacket.
Tam 4.
Or any kind of security type personnel.
Tam 4. Dispatch officer on that call. Suspect comes back with a warrant out for his arrest.
10-4. And he's running. He knows.
He said he has a stolen cop car, apparently.
10-4, yeah, it's black on
mark. If it's a stolen cop car, they have radios in the car. We're going to have to switch frequency to channel 4.
10-4. He just turned on his lights and siren. Sir, pull it over. Oh, Jesus, brake check. Taking out light poles. Ooh, he 1050. Heavy 1050. Sir, pull it over. Shots fired. Going into the pit. Nope. Oh, Jesus. Sir, pull it over. Knocking out more light poles. More shots fired from vehicle. Going in for the pit. Pit successful. Got tired.
Shots fired.
Location?
That's police station. Shots fired upon police station. No idea where the suspect is.
Temple.
Suspects identified a stolen cop car on the one. Be careful. Shots been fired.
Temple. Shots fired upon me.
Right behind you.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and I got one clear shot off you. I would have had that last kill. It didn't work.
Perp's gonna be 10-8.
Victor 14, 10-8. Patrolling inner city.
10-4, we're showing you 10-8.
I got nothing much to pull this guy over. Victor 21, show me on a 1027 with a motorbike occupied times one, no assistance needed. 10-4. Larry, mind turning off the bike for me, please?
Hell no, it stalls out when I try to turn it back on.
Sir, I'm gonna ask you nicely to turn it off, or else I'm gonna have you step off the bike for me.
What's your reason?
What's my reason? You cut off that driver up there.
It's called lane splitting.
You cut the driver right off. He had to swerve.
It's called lane splitting.
Yeah, I'm not going to count this as lane splitting because there was a double yellow that you did cross.
There you go.
Alright. Alright. You got a license, registration, and proof of insurance on you?
There you go.
Alright. Hold tight with me. Alright. Dispatch, can I get a 1028, 1029 on a 07 pipe xylophone vagina 594?
10-4.
And sir, can you validate your name on this license for me?
John.
John what?
McNugget.
Okay.
Dispatch Victor 21.
Victor 21.
That plate's coming back clean so far, as far as we know.
Alright, can I get a 1029 on a John McNugget?
10-4. He has one previous MIA.
Missing in action?
No, negative. Minor intoxication.
Okay. Out of what state?
San Andreas.
10-4. Alright. Here you go, sir. Because you had one minor, but because of the severity of that, you could have injured someone in that truck. I'm going to go and write you a $100 ticket tonight, so I'm going to let you off on your way with this $100 ticket. If you have a problem about it, you can sign down here, and we can see each other in court again.
I'm signing down there.
All right, well, then we'll see each other in court.
See ya.
Have a wonderful night. That's not an exit.
Oh, screw you.
You know what? You gotta get time for a story. I gotta give you at least leeway. I kinda have Olsen going back to the station to get a different car. Victor 20 resuming service 10-8. Victor 21 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me doing a security check at the fucking Bell Factory.
Temple.
Okay.
Hell no, I ain't going back to jail.
Dispatch, show me attempting a traffic on a red Fudo. Drifting. Make that priority. 21 Victor 21 in a pursuit. Positive pursuit. Suspect's drifting. Northbound on the one towards the station. Correction, we're on Polito Boulevard.
Ooh. I can't see.
Suspect threw the hood at me. Oh, suspect flipped and rolling MS and rolling MS. Do not flip the car. Do not flip the car. Sir, stay put. Tackled and cuffed. You're in cuffs. Alright, sir, let's walk over to my car, please. Alright. Do you know why you're going to be arrested tonight?
Because I have a warrant.
I'm gonna check your right pursuit. If you do have a warrant, that's gonna be another reason, but no, you're gonna be arrested tonight for failure to yield and eluding.
Oh, screw this.
Sir? I will tase you in cuffs.
Ouch.
Dropped, have you in my cuffs, forcing you back to the car. Alright, well, sir, guess what?
I'm going to jail.
Yep, you're going to jail tonight.
Aww.
Okay. Victor 21 at 1:15 was currently 10-7. Holy shit! Jesus H. Fuck, who's there? He's ran me over, and I know that's you.
911?
That 911, what's your emergency?
There's an officer that was just shooting near me. I'm scared. I think I ran him over.
Victor 21, I have a four-wheel. Jesus H. Oh, that's visual. Grand Theft Auto. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. My life was so in danger. Come back here, I dare you.
911.
911, what's your emergency?
There's an officer threatening me. Oh, shit.
If you can head back to the officer, he would like just to speak with you.
I can't do that. He's scaring me.
Bullshit, the officer's scaring you.
I can't do that. He's scaring me.
Get your ass back here!
I can't do that.
Yeah.
Back in like 2005.
Sir, the officer's requesting you to come back towards him to flip his car because you flipped it.
I'd flip my car too. I have no more car. I'm gonna go steal another one.
Sir, that's highly against the law.
I don't care. I'm gonna steal one. I found a Sultan. It's a red Sultan.
What's your location? We're gonna go and dispatch an officer out to your location.
I'm near the motel.
And you're in that red Sultan?
Yep.
Right, if you can stay there, there's another officer gonna go over there and take your statement about the officer that was in a chase with you.
Okay.
Dispatch, I have that Sultan in my sights.
What the fuck is going on? What did I do? Jesus fuck. Just trying to drive.
License plate 44 Dick Dick Quebec 370. That's the African alphabet, by the way, Jeff.
Cause that would ever turn green. What the hell is he doing? He's gonna get himself killed.
Sir, step out of the car.
What did I do?
Step out of the car.
What did I do?
Step out of the car.
What did I do? Oh, the light's green.
Step right up.
Oh, hit run. Officer down.
What? I'm out of fucking ammo?
That one's grabbing
the front. God damn it!
Oh shit! Oh god, that could
be. Sir, what's your location?
I'm not telling you! I'm still by the motel. I don't know who you're chasing, so. I think you're chasing a civilian, because that's not me. If you listen, I told you I'm in a red Sultan, not a black one.
Well, how'd you know it was a black Sultan?
Because I saw it. Because you were that close to the damn motel. But you're too stupid to come to the motel.
Woo! Right, well, we have an actual officer dispatch location. We had that other officer in custody.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, Victor 21, show me 10-6. I'm at the motel. We're looking for that red Sultan. No eyes at all on that red Sultan.
Oh, shit.
How the fuck do you pick the fastest cars ever? Like, I fucking lost you a third time. And I just lost part of my car. What in the actual fuck?
Oh god.
Where the fuck are you?
Oh, that was so good.
Be right back.
Oh, God. Oh, that was too funny. Alrighty. That's gonna be all for this episode. See you guys later.